Look at this graph.
You son of a-